Costantinos Tsobanoglou. Born in 1995, Costa Tsobanoglou, popularly known by his stage name Costa Titch, is a super talented rapper and songwriter in South Africa. He is known for his hit songs like Nkalakatha and Activate. The rapper, who was a dancer before, has created a style for himself that everybody can reckon with and has been dropping songs consistently since his debut. His songs are well publicized and have gotten him various recognition. Costa Titch got his breakthrough after the release of his hit song Activate, which became popular after the time of its debut. Although he got into the entertainment scene very early, he started as a dancer in the New Age Steez dance crew, which had Phantom Steez and Tumi Tlati as members. Costa Titch was a rising figure in South African music, with a significant fan following because of his blend of hip-hop and amapiano sounds. His most popular hit tune, Big Flexa, has over 45 million YouTube views, and he just released a remix of the song with American musician Akon. Costa Titch received a significant boost by Akon's endorsement, and the two musicians even collaborated for a surprise performance at Cotton Fest. After his breakthrough, Costa inked a global agreement with Akon's record company, Convict Culture, with the intention of bringing his career to the next level. Costa Titch's death has shaken South Africa's music industry, which has already seen multiple catastrophes in recent months. Rapper Kiernan Forbes, popularly known as AKA, was tragically shot in Durban in mid-February, while singer Ricardo Mercado, commonly known as Ricky Rick, was discovered dead in February 2022 from an apparent suicide. Costa was close to these late artists and worked with them on some of the biggest SA songs before their demise. Costa Titch's death is widely publicized on social media, with many individuals expressing their sorrow and sympathies. Costa Titch's death is a shock to the South African music industry and music fans worldwide. His ability and potential were evident, and his untimely passing is a terrible reminder of life's fragility. Recognizing and appreciating Costa Titch's effect on the industry is vital. He will be missed, but his music and impact will live on and inspire future generations of musicians. Costa Titch was performing at the Ultra South Africa Music Festival in Johannesburg when the incident occurred. Videos circulating on social media showed the moment when he fell on stage but quickly regained his footing before fainting shortly after. The cause of his death is currently unknown,